Hey, what's up, you guys? John here with Sandbox Memorabilia, and I wanted to take you on a little tour of Pelicans Ballpark, home of the Myrtle Beach Pelicans. But first, I invited my friend Jack down to join me and get to know the ballpark a little better. We waited for our tour guide Kelsey in the pro shop because you know I had to show him some of the coolest jerseys I've ever seen. I'll be adding some of these to my collection for sure. Then we walked along the concourse and had to stop at the Wall of Fame to see all the amazing athletes and MLB legends that have graced this park. Then we continued on out into the open air and out to the bullpen in right field to watch a few of the players chop it up and get loose before the game. After that, we walked back down along the baseline behind home plate and got a history of some of the retired numbers hanging under the broadcast booth. Then it was on to my favorite part of the ballpark, Pelicans Beach. Perfect for hosting a private event with your own bar, right along the third baseline next to the opposing dugout. And if you don't already feel like a little kid at a ballpark, have a seat in one of these oversized Adirondack chairs. That should do the trick. Then we headed back inside to poke our heads in with the team in the broadcast booth to get a good look behind the scenes of where some of the TV magic happens. Then it was time to set up at the gate, pass out a few business cards to the adults and trading cards for the kids, and spread the good word about who I am and what I do outside these gates. But everything I do these days is a combo of business and pleasure. So before too long, it was time to enjoy a ballpark for what it was for. We grabbed a couple dogs and watched the home team walk away with an 8-4 victory. But get this, it was even Splash the Mascot's birthday, and he had all of his friends over for a party, so the stadium was especially live that day. Big thank you to Kelsey and the Pelicans for having us. And if you guys are interested in going to a game, let me know, and hopefully I see you there this summer. And go Pelicans, baby!